should consider yourself lucky. At least your balls won't freeze off.
You take great offense at dwarf jokes, but love telling eunuch jokes.
Why is that?
Because I have balls, and you don't.